आएगा तो ठीक है।
सेंटर में सेंटर में
प्लीज प्लीज
जगह
देना भाई।
सेंटर में
सेंटर
बोल भाई।
इशिता जी सेंटर में देखिए ना, मैम सेंटर सेंटर वेट वेट
फुल मैम यहाँ पे
थैंक यू
मैम
सेंटर में इशिता सेंटर
थैंक यू मैम अच्छा ठीक है भाई सॉरी भाई अरे कोई आगे मत जाओ यार
अरे यार
काम खराब किया
अरे काम खराब कर दे
सर
इधर
सर राइट में
सर राइट पे सनी साहब
बोटा व्यू राइट
सर राइट पे दोनों सनी साहब
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is RJ Karan. I host an FM between 2 and 5. Agar kabhi mauka mile to please tune in. And we're here for a trailer launch of this beautiful movie jiska teaser bahut kamal tha, Blank. First of all, I'm going to request everybody apna phone silent mode pe dal de. Let's enjoy the trailer, let's enjoy this press conference. So please make sure sabka phone silent mode pe ho jaye. And then only we begin this trailer launch. And the buzz of this teaser itna strong hai, matlab I was just reading the comments teaser pe, beautiful comments, matlab itne sare comments hote usme, people are talking about the background score, people are talking about the action thriller, matlab people are just waiting to see the first look, first trailer of this movie. And so without like wasting so much time, let me invite Mr. Sunny Deol on stage. Zordar taaliyan for Sunny Baji. Can I have one mic? सर हमेशा टाइम पे आते सर के लिए जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए सबसे पहले तो एंड दिस इज अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड ऑनर सर टू शेयर द स्टेज विथ यू मैंने सर का एक दो बार इंटरव्यू किया है सो पहले जब इंटरव्यू किया था सर एक था कि डर लगता लेकिन नाउ आई एम वेरी कूल विथ यू सर ये पिक्चर के बारे में बताइए टीजर इतना कमाल चल रहा है पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट आपने जब कहानी पहली बार सुनी थी व्हाट वर योर थॉट्स अबाउट इट
जब मैंने कहानी सुनी थी मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी दैट्स व्हाई आई जंप्ड ऑन टू इट एंड देन डेफिनेटली इट वाज करंस डेब्यू एंड दैट वाज अनदर मेन रीजन एंड कहानी अच्छी थी दोनों साथ में अच्छी तरह से जुड़ गए सो आई सेड या वी शुड डू दिस फिल्म स्पेशली फॉर करण
सो व्हेन सनी देओल साइंस अ फिल्म देयर आर टू थ्री थिंग्स कि ये टिक मार्क होना चाहिए तो मैं पिक्चर कर लूंगा
नहीं देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दैट मैं तो सिर्फ कहानी सुन के इफ आई गेट एक्साइटेड आई डू इट अदरवाइज के ये चीजें होंगी तो उस वजह से तो नहीं करता
अच्छा
ढेर सारी ऐसी फिल्में हैं जिसकी वजह से मैं जाना गया हूं
हां
तो वो फिल्में भी नहीं मैं करता अभी तक
सर ओवर 100 फिल्म से ज्यादा इतना सारा मतलब व्हाट इज वन थिंग अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं जो हम सबको जरूरत है एवरी डे इन आवर लाइफ मोटिवेशन की व्हाट इज वन थिंग जो सनी देओल खुद से बोलता है टू कीप हिमसेल्फ मोटिवेटेड
I don't know, I just don't get tired. I just feel I need to do more and I just keep on climbing and that's it. I think you have to just keep on, life is like that. The minute you lose your interest in yourself, I think it gets boring, and you have to love your job. And I think this industry where I am and this profession where I am, aise se khoobsurat koi aur jagah nahi hai mere liye.
Very true, very true. Thank you so much, sir. And I would like to invite for the first time ever puri media ke samne for the trailer launch of this movie. Let's put a round of applause for Karan Kapadia. करण, आज आप मुंह दिखाई करने वाले हैं कि शगुन 501 चढ़ेगा फिर?
नहीं, वो क्या है ना, मैं अभी अभी दिल्ली से आया,
अच्छा,
बस निकालना भूल गया.
ओ,
पहली पिक्चर है तो एंट्री तो बनती है ना.
या बट ये पोस्टर से, टीजर से आपका फेस क्लियरली विजिबल नहीं है. व्हाट वाज द रीजन? आज भी आप वही लुक हाइड कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे.
द रीजन इज दैट वी वांटेड टू पुट आउट दिस सर्टेन लेवल ऑफ इंट्रीग एज फार एज द फिल्म वाज कंसर्न्ड. एंड इफ यू लुक एट व्हाटएवर वी पुट अप ऑनलाइन, इट सॉर्ट ऑफ रेजोनेट्स दैट. So I think it's better till you guys watch the trailer and then I can show my face to you guys and we can have a
wonderful. We are eager to see this. Photographers bhi hai yahan par. But before we present the trailer to the media and to the janta right now, what was the best response aapko mila when people saw the teaser of Blank?
It wasn't a response in particular, but me, Pranav and Behzad, hum log is picture se kareeban 2.5 saal se jude hue. So just to see it come to life and see people responding to it, I think that was what really stood out to me more than anything.
थोड़ा emotional हो गए थे आप तभी?
थोड़ा बहुत.
चलिए करण को थोड़ा,
ये मास घर पे रखता हूँ, जबी भी emotional हो जाता हूँ थोड़ा.
करण को थोड़ा और emotional करेंगे, trailer देखेंगे of the Blank and then we invite all the cast and crew. So sir, I would request we'll play the trailer. Are we ready for the trailer? अच्छा media वाले trailer के लिए ready नहीं क्या? हाँ जी, चलिए लेट्स हैव द ट्रेलर फॉर दिस ब्यूटीफुल पिक्चर ब्लैंक रिलीजिंग ऑन 3rd May. करण कपाड़िया, all right, we have time for photo op as well. Karan, finally the mask is out.
Finally mu dikhaye ho
yaar, your baby, matlab sabse sawal aapse puchna chahta hu, first movie, first trailer, aisa lagta hai khud ka bachcha aaj bada ho raha hai. What is your feeling right now?
Like I said, hum 2.5 saal se is picture pe kaam kar rahe hain, to when I see it I can't believe it myself, or I'm very proud and I hope that you guys like the trailer and you guys go support the film on the 3rd of May because bahut mehnat ki hai yaar, to please jaakar dekhiye.
सर, आपके लिए ये फीलिंग हमेशा नहीं होती, सेम होती है, और इट्स जस्ट द फर्स्ट टाइम, फर्स्ट फीलिंग, फर्स्ट मूवी?
आई थिंक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई थिंक ऑल शुड ऑल एनकरेज करण. आई थिंक हीज डन अ ग्रेट जॉब इन द फिल्म
एंड सो सो हैव यू.
ट्रेलर आई एम श्योर,
थैंक यू गाइस,
समथिंग व्हिच यू ऑल कैन मेक अप योर माइंड अबाउट. एंड आई वाज विद हिम थ्रू आउट द जर्नी एंड आई थिंक आई एम रियली वेरी प्राउड अबाउट.
थैंक यू सो मच guys, thank you.
Lot of action scenes and thriller sir, pura bharav pada hai. Karan, 2.5 kilo ka haath aap pe pada hai ek bhi?
Pada, kafi baar pada.
To were you afraid? Kya scene tha wo jab shoot kar rahe the?
Nahi, we weren't afraid, we went into it with enough preparation. Hame pata tha kya karna tha. I was more excited than scared to get hit by the 2.5 kilo ka haath, so it wasn't fear, it was excitement.
पड़ेगी तो अच्छा है सर.
बिल्कुल.
अच्छा सर, आजकल एक चीज बहुत हो रही है, मैं आपसे सवाल पूछना चाह रहा हूँ, आई एम होपिंग मीडिया वाले भी सवाल पूछे. ट्रेलर के बाद सर बहुत सारे मीम्स बनना शुरू हो जाते हैं ट्रेलर के ऊपर, तो आपको ऐसा क्या लगता है कि इस पे क्या क्या मीम्स बनने वाले?
यार मैं इतना जो ये सोशल मीडिया में घूम रहा होता ना, तो मेरे पास इसका जरूर कोई जवाब होता क्योंकि आई थिंक इसके बारे में बस यही होगा कि जो हमारा ट्रेलर है, जो हमारी फिल्म है जिसका नाम ब्लैंक है, आई थिंक दैट ब्रिंग्स अक्रॉस के हर चीज़, एक चीज़ जिसके बारे में हम जानते भी हैं तो भी हम ब्लैंक होते हैं उसके बारे में. एंड दैट्स द होल थिंग ऑल अबाउट. जैसे हम टेररिज्म में किसी की भी बात करें तो एक चीज़ छुपी हुई है और ना किसी को खुद को पता है कि वो क्यों कर रहे हैं. I think sab log jo bhi kar rahe hain paise ke liye kar rahe hain.
All right, with that we just want to invite Karan Veer, Ishita on stage. Round of applause for Karan Veer and Ishita. Can I have two more mics?
अरे यहाँ एसी नहीं चल रहा क्या?
एसी चला दो यार, बहुत गर्म हो रहा है। इशिता, ये पिक्चर आपके पास कैसे आई या आप इस पिक्चर के पास चल के गए? व्हाट वाज द सीन लाइक?
विद मी आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एम ऑलवेज द लास्ट पर्सन टू एंटर अ फिल्म व्हाटएवर वर्क आई हैव डन टिल डेट।
देर है, दुरुस्त है।
सॉरी फॉर द अदर पर्सन हु गेट्स रिप्लेस, आई एम रियली सॉरी, दे फील रियली बैड, बट सेम थिंग हैपेंड विद दिस फिल्म। आई थिंक 2 डेज बिफोर समथिंग लाइक दैट, दे कॉल मी एंड दे सेड यू नो ऐसा है हुस्ना द कैरेक्टर दैट आई एम प्लेइंग एंड वुड यू कम एंड मीट अस एंड यू नो and it just worked out in 2 days I was shooting and doing a lot of action, so that was the highlight for me because I have always played roles which are very simple and you know simple si ladki hai haath nahi uthati, but here I got to like
maar dhaar.
That's awesome in the
film. Like aap film hai actually, acha isme aap filmon mein dekhte hain ke ladka ladki ko chase kar raha hai, ladki ladke ko chase kar rahi hai
pehli baar.
lekin Ishita, you have given the question to the media, kisne kisko replace kiya aapne?
ब्लैंक हो गए मैं तो।
ऑल देयर आर 3 करंस ऑन स्टेज, करण, करण वीर एंड करण। करण वीर, आप कैसे बने इस मूवी का हिस्सा, अगर आप बताएंगे तो?
सनी सर को करण नाम बहुत अच्छा लगता है।
अच्छा, यस सर।
ऑनेस्टली आई एम हियर बिकॉज ऑफ, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पहला कॉल जो मुझे आया था, मुझे टोनी डिसूजा का आया था। सो टोनी का जब भी मुझे फोन आता है ऐसे ही आता है, कल क्या कर रहा है? ऑफिस आ जा। अरे मैं शूट पे हूँ। बोले नहीं आ जा, अच्छा रोल है तेरे लिए। सो दिस इज द सेकंड टाइम अराउंड आई एम वर्किंग विद टोनी एंड बेजाद। अजहर की थी हम लोगों ने पहले, सो इट वाज अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड दे थॉट एंड इट्स माय प्रिविलेज, उनको लगा कि मैं इस किरदार के लिए सबसे अच्छा काम करूँगा।
वंडरफुल, अगर उन्होंने बोल दिया तो लेट्स इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज द डायरेक्टर ऑफ दिस मूवी बेजाद, the writer of this movie pranav, are you here? Producers of this movie Saurabh Prabhakar, vice president and head of Carnival Motion Pictures, Nishant Pitti and Vishal Rana. Can we have all on stage? And I think mic, acha we can just keep passing on the mic. Okay, Behzad sir, aapse pehle sawal puchenge. Behzad hamari jo boss hai office ki radio se, unke bahut acche dost hai, to apna to vyavhar pehle se hi ban gaya hai, lekin ye 2.5 saal se preparation chal rahi hai, कैसा रहा था प्रोसेस? इफ यू वांट टू टॉक
अबाउट प्रोसेस, तो काफ़ी अच्छा था, बट इनिशियली जब मैं, प्रणव और करण, हम तीनों एडीज थे बॉस पिक्चर पे, तो तब से ही सोच रहे थे कि कुछ करेंगे, लेट्स मेक अ फिल्म टुगेदर,
शॉर्ट फिल्म।
वी स्टार्टेड विद अ शॉर्ट फिल्म, बट अभी तो फुल लेंथ बन गई, बट थिंग्स स्टार्टेड टू गेट मूविंग आफ्टर वी मेट सनी सर, बट व्हेन वी आर राइटिंग द रोल, प्रणव एंड आई हैड अ थॉट इन माइंड दैट द कैरेक्टर ऑफ दिस एटीएस चीफ शुड बी Somebody like Sunny sir. That's how we were writing it. Okay. Until Tony sir turned around and said, "Why somebody like Sunny sir? Let's go meet Sunny Deol." Meri to phat gayi to start with, because I had a completely different impression of the man.
I also had the impression when I met him first time. But he's very sweet and when he's genuine aur bahut comfortable karate.
Yeah. So in my first meeting only, he says, "Dekh beta, jaise main screen pe hu, waise hu nahi. Tu bina tension narrate kar. Maine story already sun liya. Main kar raha hu."
लेकिन टू द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द मूवी सौरभ प्रभाकर, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड हेड ऑफ कार्निवल मोशन पिक्चर्स, सर आप जब पिक्चर में पैसे डालते हैं क्या सोच होती है? बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन होता है, बिकॉज नाउ 1.5 साल से द सीन हैज चेंज्ड, कंटेंट ड्रिवन मूवी हैज बीन डूइंग वेरी वेल, तो आपके दिमाग में क्या था व्हेन यू स्टेप्ड इन दिस मूवी?
यार हमारा प्रोसेस बहुत सिंपल था, व्हेन बेजाद केम एंड विशाल एंड टोनी केम टू अस विद द स्टोरी, वी वर सोल्ड एक्चुअली आफ्टर द फर्स्ट नरेशन, सो आई न्यू दैट द फिल्म हैज a lot of potential and it will do well, so that's the only reason we chose this film.
Acha, there's one question I want to ask everybody on the stage one and then we open the interaction with media. Aapke life mein, because the movie is called blank, ek aisa time aaya hoga where you were completely blank, like Ishita bhi ho gayi thi jab maine sawal pucha who did she replace, but aisa koi moment tha aapki zindagi mein where you were blank? Behzad, you want to start?
TY BCom economics paper.
Told my answer.
I just passed in that.
अच्छा, आप दोनों ने सेम ईयर में दिया था क्या फिर?
10 स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स.
We are 10 years apart.
Oh, so he has 10 स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स. सनी सर, आप कभी ब्लैंक हुए अपने लाइफ में?
Not really.
नहीं.
Unless somebody asks me something stupid, then I'm blank.
All right, this is for the media right now. So आप करणवीर.
जब जब भी बेजार के साथ शूट करता हूँ तो मेरा पहला शॉट ब्लैंक ही होता है बिकॉज़ हिज ट्रिक बी वाज के आई डोंट वांट एक्टिंग आई वांट जस्ट ब्लैंक
ओ सर आप
सो एज प्रोड्यूसर इफ दे कॉल ऑन द सेट्स देन आई गो ब्लैंक
पहली लाइन
प्रणव सर
राइट नाउ
यू शुड टॉक अबाउट इट्स अ मूवी राइट नाउ कम
ऑन About my blank moment or?
Yeah, blank moment or just like how do you feel right now?
How I feel right now, it's a very surreal experience. Trust me, I don't think we actually expected to be standing here.
Yeah,
it came as quite a surprise. Our idea of making a film has always been that we want to make something that we love to watch. And I think that is what should be on everyone's mind first and foremost. You want to make something that everyone would like to watch, you know, not just something that is very personal to yourself. And it's been an incredibly uphill task trying to figure that out. And during that also, we've had many blank moments. Brainstorming sessions ke time pe 5 minute ke liye dimag chalta hai aur fir aadhe ghante tak blank hota hai. Wo bhi hota hai bahut baar.
So do you guys take breaks? Kya lete ho? Dhai saal ki break. All right. We'll have a group picture and then fir question answer with the media.
Take the mic. All right, thank you so much. With this, I would request Sunny sir, Karan Veer, Ishita and Beza to be on stage for media interaction. All right, sir. Please, जैसे एक चीज सब लोग बोलते हैं at the trailer launch, questions only related to movie. हाँ, chair.
AC का कुछ हो रहा है, AC.
AC लगा दो यार, जल्दी वरना खत्म हो जाएगा तब तक.
ठीक है, however you comfortable.
Hi Karan, this is Urvi to your left, this side.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
You have to specify which Karan, the three Karans on
the
stage.
The three Karans here.
I meant Karan Kapadia. Karan, how was it debuting with Sunny sir? And were you nervous when you started working with him on first day of your shoot or something of that sort?
I was nervous before the first day regardless, not just because he was there, of course that adds to it. But no, the debut, the whole experience and everything was amazing. Like he said, there was a long build up to it. So I was also impatient to get started. But yeah, 1-2 days into it, it was all good. You know, once you get into the motion of things, it's fine.
I also have a question for you, Sunny sir. You have worked with a lot of newcomers. What was different with Karan this time when you worked?
Well, Karan, definitely nowadays the newcomers, as they are so well prepared about what they want to do and why they want to do it. And I think Karan was very definite about this project. He had already gone through it with Behzad, I think, so earlier on.
I was, me and Behzad and Pranav were attached to it for a while.
So that's why, which is very nice because then you own the character, then you own the subject and it comes across very well. And he has done a great job in it.
Thank you.
Sunny Paji, on your left here, Simran Singh here from The First Boss. So first of all, congratulations to the team for the fantastic trailer. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि जब भी आपकी एक फिल्म आती है सर, in the age of digital and VFX loaded films, आपकी जब भी फिल्म आती है सर, जो आपका जो एक्शन होता है, it's very raw, rustic and it's very practical, based on practical effects. So is this your preference? मतलब जब आप एक्शन को देखते हैं, is this your definitions कि मतलब जितना हो सके, it should be raw, real. And it should be like, it should not be, you know, filled with special effects. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, cinema, everything, whatever we do should be believable. Otherwise, one doesn't enjoy it. And action, ever since I've been doing films, I used to do things, everything myself. So, us waqt sab cheeze roi hoti thi. And it's just after, I don't know when, everything started changing. But definitely, I mean, any emotion or whatever it is, and action is an emotion. So, the more believable, I mean, we do go a little larger than life, but we should believe that it is possible.
Hello, Sunny sir. This is Hasti from Cineblitz. Over here, straight. Straight, yeah. Yeah. So I wanted to ask that, you know, as the film is, we saw the trailer, it's fantastic, as everyone is liking it. But as it's based on the terrorism part and that's being shown, there are many films and series nowadays, you know, coming out on such topics. So, you know, how different is it in for this film, which you felt, you know, this is the USP for, you know, like something really different in this one?
See, what I liked about the thing is that, I mean, just imagine if, you know, actually the explosions come into the city and we are not aware of it, you know, what a goof up it is. So that's what something excited me, and I said, and how they're going to put go through it, and that's what Behzad and the writers, everybody brought across, and that was very exciting, the way they bring things on the screen, and it is not pinpointing anything, it is just pinpointing, I think the main issue of anything in life, I think, is nothing but money. So that excited me. It was not just simply blaming things, but the reason is very definite. And I think we all, everything aajkal jo bhi ho raha hai, paisa, 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 paisa hi ho raha
hai. Hi, Sunny, this is Priyanka from Indian Express towards your center. Hi. Sunny, I wanted to know that, you know, you're one of the first patriotic heroes on screen. You've been the symbol of this theme on screen for the longest. And we've seen, you know, a resurgence in filmmakers' interest towards this theme in the last 5-6 years. How do you view it, or these films today? And how do you feel the treatment of patriotism as a theme in Hindi cinema today?
I think we're diverting from blank, aren't we? see, first and foremost, the most important thing is, are we all patriotic or not? Do we love our mother? Do we love our country? That's the most important thing. It should not be taken as some kind of a sellable thing. Okay? And that's not how I have done my films or ever. Jab bhi maine kuch bhi kiya, it's because I believed in the characters and I did that. And mostly I've always done films where the characters have been strong, fight for something, and that's my nature also. I just go till the end, and I'm not a kind of a person who gives up. So somehow that reflection comes across. And so some films which I've done which are out on the patriotic note, so somehow people connect with me more. And it was never a sellable thing or something which we did, but definitely now the whole world has changed. Everything has become marketing, and so everything has to have a reason why we do and what we do, and then we all make graphs about it. Everybody does that nowadays. So I think that's what's happening right now. Season hai, kis cheez ka season hai, wo banate hain log.
Sunny, Justin here from PTI, slightly towards your center. Here. Sunny, you know, you mentioned at the start that how newcomers today are very well prepared. I wanted to know from you, what do these newcomers today have which perhaps you didn't have when you were sort of starting out in your career, people of your generation didn't have when they were making their debut in the films?
There's nothing that Sunny sir doesn't have as a performer.
Aisa kuch nahi. I think it's like, you know, we such questions are put across, and I think if you basically even look at the whole world and the way things have progressed, I don't think there are much anything different than what people had earlier and they don't have now. It's only thing is that obviously technology and the awareness of things have changed. So obviously you are growing in a much more aware format. What aaj hum jo pooch rahe hain, 20 saal baad yahi sawal kisi aur se pucha jayega. So I think this is what basically it is. Otherwise, the emotions are the same. We all have love and hate and anger and everything the same. So I don't think anything is changing from that point of view. So definitely the youth which is coming in will be reflecting all these emotions, basically.
Correct. Also, Karanveer, you've done a couple of films before Blank, of course, but this seems to be the biggest of all that you've done. Tell me, is there a lot of struggle for an actor to get the right kind of scripts and get the right kind of star cast and a director attachment, especially when, you know, you're still making a mark?
I think you've answered your own question. Of course it is. You know, we have to work very hard. We have to be absolute impeccable performers. And we have to be lucky enough that people like Behzad, people like Pranav, people like Tony D'Souza, they believe in you. I started my journey with Tony. Oh, sorry. And your co-actors as well, yeah, of course. But it's a team effort, yeah. You know, and if you land up the good role, I mean, the challenge isn't like from the first take till the release. It's always there.
Karan Kapadia. Hasti here from Cineblitz again. I wanted to ask you that your first debut film is quite intense. So, and also you have got reviews even from your, you know, family also saying that you have chosen a very intense film for your debut. So is this something you are inclined to, or are there more genres of film that you would really like to explore?
See, I wasn't honestly lucky enough that I can just pick and choose whatever film I want to do. I was lucky that he blank came at a time where I really needed it and I needed the opportunity. I just got lucky that the script and the director turned out to be amazing. So I am open to doing any genre as long as it's a film that I think I would go watch myself as an audience. I would do that film. So I am not picky like that.
Ah, Karan, idhar. Jo trailer mein abhi hum dekhe aapko jo pakde jaane pe jo aapko bhulapan dikhta hai ki actually mujhe nahi pata ye ho kya raha hai. तो वो पकड़े जाने के डर का है या आपको वास्तव में पता नहीं?
आप क्वेश्चन रिपीट कर सकते हो प्लीज?
अभी ट्रेलर में जो हमने देखा कि आप बोलते हैं कि वो एक्चुअल मुझे पता नहीं कि हो क्या रहा है, तो जो हम यहाँ पर भोलापन जो मासूमियत देखते हैं आपके चेहरे पे, तो वो पकड़े जाने का डर का है या वास्तव में इस हालात का आप इत्तेफाक से शिकार हो गए?
वो तो अभी आपको पिक्चर देख के ही पता चलेगा.
सनी हाय, राइट हियर इन द सेंटर. Here. Hi. Sunny, you know, we have seen you, like, we've worked in many films in Bollywood until, like, for so many years. But we have never seen you, like in the recent times, we have not seen you in a, you know, like a multi-star. Like, of course, we have seen you in Border, which had a lot of actors, and Dar alongside Shah Rukh. But after a point, we didn't see you, you know, working with many actors. Like, you are friends with Salman, you're friends with many of the actors. Would we ever see you working with them, or have you consciously stayed away from doing
multi-star? If there's a script, कोई script हो जिसमें लगेगा कि I mean, I fit in the script with all the other any other actor, definitely I'll do it. But unfortunately, कभी कोई ऐसी चीज आती नहीं है. I have no idea. But I have definitely I would work with anyone.
Sunny, इधर इस side पे. Sunny, जब भी आप नए लोगों के साथ काम करते हैं तो वो बेचारे पहले से हिले रहते हैं. तो उनको कंफर्ट करने के लिए क्या क्या करते हैं आप?
नहीं, कोई हिला नहीं होता. हिला तो मैं ही होता हूँ. ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता. आई थिंक स्पेशली इस फिल्म में तो इट वाज लाइक अ फैमिली एंड सब चीज़ें बहुत ही अच्छी थी. एंड जब भी मैं जहाँ भी काम करता हूँ, ट्राई टू बी पार्ट ऑफ द यूनिट सो दैट कम्फर्ट लेवल इज़ देयर, बिकॉज आई लाइक टू बी कम्फर्टेबल. नहीं तो माहौल अच्छा नहीं होगा तो काम नहीं अच्छा हो सकता. And definitely, Behzad and Karan and all the kids over here, everybody has done a great job. And definitely, when you'll see the film, pata chalega. Filhal to bhi main tareef hi kar sakta hu.
Ghayal, aapki Ghayal 2 aayi thi, usme bahut acha kaam karwaya tha aapne naye logon se, jo bhi the aapke saath, bahut acha kaam karwaya tha. To yahan bhi kuch notes to aapse lete hi honge.
नहीं, ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं.
करण है और हैं जो आपके नज़दीक हैं?
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. मुझे कुछ पता नहीं, लेकिन इतना ज़रूर है कि जब भी हम सीन करते हैं, डेफिनेटली इट्स अ सीन जिसके अंदर हम इंडल्ज हो जाते हैं. उस वक्त ये नहीं होता कि हाँ डेफिनेटली कहीं ऐसा होता है जहाँ मैं कुछ ना सही कह रहा हूँ कर रहा हूँ, तो ऑब्वियसली करण कुड करेक्ट मी एंड आई कुड डू द वॉइस ऑफ वर्सा. बट ऐसी कोई चीज़ें हैं नहीं जो मैं कह सकता हूँ कि आदमी किसी को सिखा रहा है, बिकॉज हम खुद अभी भी सीख रहे हैं. So
everybody
it just
has
goes
their
on.
Approach, you know. So, they really liked it. They've not seen too much of the film, so like they were pretty surprised when they saw it. But unko achhi lagi. They're waiting to see the actual film. They're not going to like put me on a pedestal and make it seem ki kya kya trailer hai, kya teaser hai. So we'll know once the film is out what they really think.
हाय ऐशिता, मधु बीबीसी हिंदी से सामने आपके.
हाय
हाय ऐशिता, कुछ फिल्में ऐसी होती हैं जो आपकी इमेज बदल देती हैं, तो आप मानती हैं कि इससे पहले हमने जितनी भी फिल्में आपको देखा था हमेशा चुलबुले अंदाज में ही देखा है, लेकिन फर्स्ट टाइम हम आपको प्रॉपर एक्शन करते हुए देखेंगे, तो आपको लगता है कि ये फिल्म कहीं ना कहीं आपकी इमेज बदलने में कामयाब रहेगी?
आई थिंक एज एन एक्टर दैट्स वॉट वी ऑलवेज वॉन्ट टू डू डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रोल्स, एंड समटाइम्स फॉर सम रीजन यू डोंट गेट द काइंड ऑफ रोल्स दैट यू वॉन्ट टू डू.
But yeah, in this, I'm playing something very different, and I'm very happy and excited about it. And I hope ki logon ko pasand aaye. And in future, I get to do not just action comedy and you know something else also.
She's changed as a person also. Every day on set, she'll ask me, "Aaj kisko marna hai?" So
I in fact wanted to like.
Aaj kisko todna hai? Sorry, todna was the word.
Hi, Sunny ji, I'm Pankaj from Urban Asian on your center. Yeah. Hi. In your career, I don't remember seeing you playing a negative character, correct me if I'm wrong. In this film also, Karan is, from the trailer it seemed that he's playing a grey character or a negative character. Were you tempted to play a negative character or have you consciously stayed away from negative roles?
Aisa kuch nahi hai. Kahani acha character ho to definitely whether it's negative or positive doesn't matter, but there has to be justification to what I mean, in the character, and would love to do it. And my question to you is, would you want me to see me in a negative role? You would want to see me in a negative role? Doing what? Huh? Torturing somebody? Huh?
So we'll do blank two and we'll turn the tables.
Ishita, hi. Priyanka. Hi. Ishita, you know, you were superb in Drishyam, and I think that's been your breakout performance in Bollywood. But after that, and even previous to that, you've been a popular TV star. But tell me, is it very difficult for an outsider to get meaty, to get good opportunity roles in Bollywood as compared to TV? Do you think it's easier for TV actors to still get great opportunities?
There is no right answer for this. I think it depends on the person. It depends. I think luck is something that I really believe in, to be in the right place at the right time. Like, I started from television. A lot of people thought I wouldn't. But I did, and I got good roles, and I was happy doing that. And yes, Drishyam is the film that, you know, like, people associate me with, but I have done a lot of work. It is difficult, and not just for outsiders. I think it's difficult for everybody, because there are a lot of talented actors out there, and everybody's struggling and trying to get, and it's just, you know, sometimes it takes a little more time, and sometimes it's the first film, and, you know, you're sorted. So, yeah, I think that's my answer for this.
Behzad here. So congratulations, this is your first film as director
as
well.
Thank you.
So aap ye bataiye ki set pe jo first day of shoot tha wo kaisa raha, because you're directing Sunny Paji and Karan Veer and Ishita. So how was it? What was the scene? And
honest answer?
Ji, honest answer.
Fati padi thi on first day.
To kaise sambhala gaya sab kuch?
At some point we feel if it's written in the stars, it just starts to flow. And first day we did have a few issues because we were shooting at a dicey location, which was Worli Village. There was action, and my mistake to start with that. But somehow that sequence has come out the best. So we just, you know, grit our teeth and did our job. And once we survived the first day, then it just started moving. There was no issue after that.
Karan.
All right, this is the last question.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you... right here in the center.
Hi.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you feel any, are you nervous that, you know, there's already so much competition with so many newcomers coming in the industry every year? Do you feel the worry, you know, to perform and make your place in the industry?
No, not really. I think competition is something that's inevitable in any field. So I just want to do the best work I can do, and I think that my work will speak for itself. So I don't really worry or think about what other people are doing. And I think the more actors that are coming up, it's only better for us, because there are so many good stories out there that need to be told. So I think it's only a good thing for the industry that there are more young actors coming through.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
And I would just like the entire cast and crew to be on stage for a quick photo up. But before we click a picture, give me two mics. Vishal ji, I have one question aapke liye. Being a producer of the movie recently, jaise kisi press ne ek sawal pucha, mere man mein bhi sawal tha ki patriotism wali movies have been doing superbly well, extremely well since last few months. So this was aapka kya soch tha before you wasted in this movie?
Nahi, hamari koi intentional film nahi thi ki patriotism film banayenge.
Ji,
hamare paas Behzad hai. Behzad aur Pranav script leke aaye the. ये पिक्चर है और टोनी मेरे पार्टनर है नहीं यहाँ पर. हमने स्क्रिप्ट सुनी, हमें पिक्चर अच्छी लगी, और उसके बाद ये चीज़ें अपने आप ऐसा हो गया कि उरी के बाद ये अभी एक मौसम ऐसा बन गया कि हर जगह पेट्रोटिज्म देश के लिए फिल्में चल रही है. तो आई थिंक वी आर जस्ट लकी, आई डोंट से लकी अनलकी, अनफॉर्चुनेटली वेयर वी आर. सो जो हुआ वो गलत हुआ, पर हमारा जो फिल्मों का माहौल है और जो फिल्म जिस तरह की फिल्में आ रही हैं उस टाइम पे एक फिल्म आ गई है जो टेररिज्म के ऊपर है
जी,
तो आई थिंक जस्ट अ डेस्टिनी विच प्लेज ए पार्ट, तो वही है हमने एक सुनी थी आज ये खड़े हैं एंड सनी सर ने हमें सपोर्ट किया एंड करण बेजाद द होल टीम इशिता करणवीर फैबुलस कार्निवल निशांत दे वर पार्ट ऑफ इट, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर एवरीवन टू सपोर्ट अस इन अ फिल्म एंड मेक इट लाइक अ लवली फिल्म व्हिच इज देयर आउट एंड अबाउट, यू कैन हैव अ लुक एट इट, द ट्रेलर आप लोगों को अच्छा लगा और आई एम श्योर के पिक्चर भी अच्छी लगेगी थर्ड मे को, प्लीज देखिएगा।
निशांत आपके किटी से और क्या क्या आने वाला है आगे चल के, व्हाट आर योर फ्यूचर प्रोजेक्ट्स? ओके, तो ये मूवी का कलेक्शन देखेंगे उस हिसाब से पता चलेगा, लेकिन थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच, वी विल हैव अ फाइनल पिक्चर एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल हैशटैग ब्लैंक ट्रेलर ऑन ट्विटर इंस्टा फेसबुक।